Dan got it, and it only got like one bit or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I've been disappointed in you. Yeah, that's right. Dan's been practicing in the fishing. He's doing like a few anglers or something.
I didn't, in the past 2 years, I have chipped in a significant amount of money to give him his relative courses. This year I didn't bid on the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Not one thing. I got, you know, Ben, and by the way, love the squash, love Joe, but wanting to get it bigger and bigger every year with 20 to 25 pockets.
Yeah.
And Joe comes up to me at the very beginning of the process and says, Eric, almost everybody's contributed something to the auction, which was the very clear message. And at that moment, he doesn't know me. At that moment, I was out. It's not an expectation. It used to be something fought amongst friends. We raised $5,000. That's what it should have stayed. What it is now, and by the way, I hope they're wildly successful. I'm a little out, that's all. But I'm still playing this tournament, and I still support it. I still think it's a great cause, but yeah. So I'm a little weird, though.
good, too good, too good.
So is this it, Ken? Are you about to be an empty nester?
Yeah.
You are, right?
Yeah, well, I'm about to have one graduate high school.
Right.
She'll live with us at least the first year, maybe two, three, and four. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't think she'll be with us before. As far as legal responsibilities.
Yeah. Is she going to school somewhere nearby?
She's going to go to Tech first year and then transfer. She's going to Clemson.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
Cool. But yeah, so she's welcome to stay with us as long as she wants. I told her I'll give my blessing on marriage as soon as she has her degree. We'll see if that holds true. She has it pretty steady right now. But yeah, so my wife and I, we've got a good bit of travel planned later this year, kind of kicking it off. So yeah, we're looking forward to it.
Where are you going? The top destination?
Probably a trip out to Oregon, Washington State. Probably the.
You been there?
I've been there a bunch. My wife has never been to Oregon. She's been to Washington like once. And yeah, I love it out there. It looks like we just got.
Yeah.
Oh, who's that? Well,
I do too. I love it.
Yeah.
Kevin,
yeah.
What do you say?
We're even here.
You ready to go?
Regardless of the work day, every employee should be able to be seen and be heard.
Discover the power of Holly Collaboration Solutions, part of HP's comprehensive.
What are you guys doing, Mike?
Thoughtfully engineered to enable your workforce to be a force for growth from anywhere. Click or tap the banner for details.
Some people just know the best rate for you is a rate based on you. Not one based on the driver who treats the highway like a racetrack and the shoulder like a passing lane. Why pay a rate based on anyone else? This one based on you. This driveway is from all states. None of it will allow for California subject to terms and conditions. Rates are determined by several factors. In some states, participation in driveways allows occupants to use driver rates for purposes of rating. While in some states, the rates would increase with higher driving generally, since the drivers are safe with driveways. All state earned casualty insurance companies are insurance company or not.
It's okay.
That's one of my favorite shots nowadays, but not to a left.